in a little bit. Inspiration. Stop! My little bubble pulls me on the lead landline. It's peak. Feeling like.
I've been written in a little bit. It's been a crazy ride. See, I've been banging work, doing overtime, overnight. Cause over time I see the digits grow and yes, they multiply. Taxed or untaxed, my position is solidified. Get the grip and we'll ride, the push comes to shove. All my brothers know I got them, though it's nothing but love. And all these hoes know I can't cuff them, can you rate me some more? And if you're still holding for money, please head to the door. Pussy, how can you still be broke? How are you still banging F but you're still a joke? Question yourself if you're still where you were last year. My bro won the lottery, pockets fat like my dear. My right hand lost about 4 soldiers, she's so strong. See my team right here, that's my inspiration. Still waiting to hear, I know you're gonna dig this. 6 years in, don't ask about determination. Mad about bars, since about 11, never been mad about cars. I recall my adolescence, I've been cold from the start. Got a shout from DJ Semtix and it stays in my heart. I take that shit daily, sincerely. There's not a lot of people that support you, and they mean it really. So I'm grateful for the blessings and the motivation. Everybody that's supporting, look, you're all amazing. I've been trying to stay focused. My big bro bust hocus, and he bust case too. My other bro lost a few screws in his breakthrough. Mum thinks she's living deja vu. Had to stay focused. My big bro bust hocus and he bust case too. My other bro lost a few screws in his breakthrough. Mum thinks she's living deja vu. Had to break the chain reaction, so now my little brother calls me on the Leeds landline. It's peak. Feeling like Michael Jackson, cause these gloves look clean, but Lord knows the real colours beneath. And believe that this bitch said my tunes are whack, but I don't even care cause she's giving me views. Win or you lose, decided by the path that you choose. Day in my shoes, you wouldn't even know what to do. And there's a fine line between relatives and family, my bro. And the truth is, I got some relatives that would never ever add to family, bro. And the truth is, I had some family that I can't even call relatives anymore. Because the truth is, family is just a word if you don't add principles. And Baba God, if I naughty chop, hide my face. You better hide your face. Cause for time I've been rapping, I don't even brag but violate, we kidnap him. Show him what's happening, show him what's good in the hood, no lacking. And he won't even speak of this, aye aye captain, we had to let him have it. Consequences of chatting, I ain't written in a little bit. It's been a crazy year, learnt a couple lessons, got me feeling like a pioneer. Collie got me tweaking, it's calm, it's a minor thing. L's into wins, 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 what I like to hear, I've changed but just a little bit. Young but very old, my heart's still cold, and I still can't trust the soul. Pushing toes day to night, I swear I need a vacay, bakey, book a flight to Italy, say nay, it's easy. And forget what you heard, if you ain't heard it from me, then forget what you heard. I said forget every word, if you ain't heard it from me, then the truth has been stirred. If you wanna ask me something, then come and find me. Posted in Brixton, 079 me. Oh, it's a beef thing? Highly unlikely, idiot.